Yeah.
All right. Hello, guys. This is our core crusher session for today. We're gonna have two different workouts. The first one is 8 rounds of 8 V-ups, 16 8 each side ankle touches, 8 straight leg shoulder rises, and 8 single leg V-ups, which is 4 each leg. So the numbers are pretty easy. The time cap is 15 minutes. Then we're gonna go for 100 hollow rocks. Every 20, you're gonna complete 10 supermans. Straight to 100 bear dogs. Every 20, 10 hip bridges. The time cap is 12 minutes. All right, we're gonna start just now. I'm gonna just quickly go through the movements. V-ups, from here, go all the way up. Ankle touches. And then go straight leg, shoulder raises. So you can do it like this, or if it's easier, reach out with your hands. And then you got single leg V-up. Okay, cool. Ready?
Yeah. Here you go. So first workout. Okay. Ready?
Yep.
10 seconds.
I need a man, but I don't text my ex for better than you. Don't need a girl, you know that I'm out this world. We're never better cause I am too hurt, you heard? Head up telling on these girls, but go tell your boy cause you need your girl. Wanna step into me, but I think twice. I look pretty, but I'm not that nice. Might wanna walk me down with that wall. Because I'm spicy. Because I'm spicy.
Can we go through it again?
What is that? Thank you.
10 seconds.
Okay, and time.
Okay, so the time gap is 15 minutes, but obviously we cut at 12. I think if you still need time, you can carry on, just pause the video. But we're gonna carry on. So Hollow Rocks, for those who don't know Hollow Rocks, if that is too challenging, you can bend your knees, bring your hands forward, and follow from here, kick your core tight. And then Superman's. Right, bear dogs, opposite side. And hip bridges. Okay.
Good stuff.
Cool, we're ready
All
to
right,
go.
So. Cap. Here we go. 10 seconds.
And
go.
5. Really great work, guys. We hit some glutes today and core. Thanks for joining us, and I'll see you next time.